How to find train running status, live status. Just we will open Google Chrome, then we will type here train inquiry. Train inquiry, we will put in here enter. So it will come inquiry.indianrail.gov.in. Now if you want to find the train status, running status, just put the train number like 12301. This is the Kolkata Rajdhani. This is going from Howrah to from boarding station. You want Howrah, you put Howrah. Then we will put the date. Which date we want the running status of today? So put today date. Then it is saying train, diagonal train. Okay, you put the train number, different train number 12302. Okay, this is from New Delhi to Howrah. So if you want today date, you just put today date. It will show you the running status. You see the full running status, this is New Delhi. It will start at 16:55 hours today evening. Okay, 21st evening. Then it will run like this, Kanpur and all. So if you want to see the yesterday running status, yesterday evening train run, okay, for Howrah. So when did it reach? You can see here on 20th it started at right time and it is reached Howrah 40 minutes late. So you see the full status of this train. It is showing New Delhi started right time, then 40 minutes late Kanpur, then 31 minutes late and Allahabad, then Mughal Sarai. So it reached Howrah 40 minutes late. So this way you can see the status of the train running of any train. You can go, if you want to see the status of other train, you just put new and put here the train number like 12393. Okay, so this is the new train. You have to choose any station like Patna. You want Rajendra Nagar, you want Patna Nagar, then Delhi, you just put the Patna. You put the date, you see the right time. Today running, yesterday running status, you want to see, just put the different date, select the different date, 28. You see 15 minutes late. So this way we can see the train running status of the trains from this. Okay, so this is the inquiry.indianrail.gov.in. this will give you this train running status, whatever train you want you will see, which station you want you just select the station at which the train will come and select the train. It will show you the updates, all the updates of the train. Thank you very much.